Stop.
Okay, guys, I'm going down to the laundry room to switch my laundry from the washer to the dryer. And I'm taking you guys with me. So here we go. Since I really don't feel like walking down 2 flights of stairs, I'm gonna press the down button, which you can see there. And the elevator is here because that light went off. Now we're gonna go in the elevator and I'm gonna press the floor I need. We just exited the elevator, and now we're walking to the laundry room. I used this washer. I did not use this washer. I used this washer and this washer. And we have 1, 2, 3 dryers. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna transfer the laundry from this washer to this dryer, then from washer number 2 to dryer number 2, then from washer number 3 to dryer number 3. And in here is my quarters. But we're gonna set that there for right now so we can get started. I'm gonna leave you guys against the first dryer so you guys can watch me.
Seconds.
Yes, I ended up having to throw a few dark things in this load. That's so I could wash all my dirty clothes. Normally, I do not do that. I also decided to wash my oven mitts, but they're in one of the other loads. Okay, load one is in the dryer, so I'm going to close that one, and I'm going to open this one wider. I'm going to set this basket right here over in the other basket so it's out of the way. See, here's my oven mitts. Well, one of them anyways. And there's my other oven mitt. Now I'm just...
Alert, low battery.
Checking to make sure I didn't leave anything in that drip washer or this washer so far, which I haven't.
Close button. Flip camera. Stop record video.
So now I'm going to close this dryer. And the only one I have left is this last one. So I will put you on this last one so you can watch me load it. And I use cold washer way down here at the end. And I'm gonna put the other two baskets inside that basket. So they're all together. And for this one, I'm going to use a cart. Make my life easier. Okay, now I'm right here with the basket. It's a basket on wheels that our laundry room provides. The other two washers spun out very well. This one did not spin well, so the clothes are still quite wet. Let's do that. I'm gonna grab my quarters. And I'm gonna take you guys with me to start each driver. Our washers and our dryers here cost $1.50 to run them. So it's $1.50 to wash and $1.50 to dry. So I've already spent $4.50 to wash. I just put $1.50 in this one. Push it in, pull the thing out, and hit the start button. And that one's going.
Top of screen.
Next one, dryer number two. I have two quarters in my hand so far. I need four more. Exactly enough. So now, I load them in the thing. One, two, three, four, five, and six. And then I hit the start button. Oh, first I have to push the button to pull the thing out. And then I press the start button and it's gone. There we go. All three dryers are going. Now we put the lid on my quarters. Which I'm gonna set you guys down and do this. There we go, lid is up.
App icon, button, app icon.
Now we're going back upstairs.
App icon, button, app icon.
And we pressed the button we needed. So now we just have to wait for the elevator.
Home. Amazon Music. Alarms. Activity. Button. Watch. South. Battery. 3:57 p.m. and 39 seconds.
3:57, so we'll probably come back down here around 4:57. Okay, now we go in the elevator. I press the floor I need. The elevator closes. We come out of the elevator. Trailing the wall. They have a handrail here. I'm kind of trailing that so that way I stay close to the side in case somebody needs to pass me. Now we're at my apartment. And we go in. And we are home. I hope that was helpful.
Stop button. Stop.